I've got a new microwave laboratory now.
So you know we mean business.
Don't try this at home.
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
Hello and welcome to
Is it a good idea to microwave this?
I'm your host, Jory Caron.
I'm your scientific sidekick, Ryan McKellen.
Today we're going to be microwaving this Galileo thermometer.
Donated by
FOS Donut.
Donut.
I think it's a rectal thermometer.
Do you want to try it real quick?
Yeah, sure. Why? Might as well.
No, 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 no.
Am I feverish?
Later.
I know I'm hot.
I love you.
All right, guys. Let's put it in the microwave.
Okay, yeah. Marissa, by the way, love. Don't hit her like that.
Sorry.
Can you add a slap sound?
Okay.
Cool.
Don't hit her like that.
Sorry.
I wonder how long we should put it in there for.
Galileo, what year was he born?
I have no idea.
1922.
But he believed in a sun-centric solar system. And for that reason, we should put it in there for 7 minutes.
For what, the seven planets?
I have no idea.
All right, get out of here.
That is bright.
I mean, like,
wow, Kenmore. Kenmores are good.
So what do you think's going to happen?
I think it's going to break the big container, then it's going to send a bunch of little bombs around, and then those are going to break as well.
Oh. Da-dum, da-dum, bom, 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 ba-dum, 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 bom, bom. Bum 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 bum. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the one we used to know. Bum 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 dip dip
dip dip bum 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 bum. Wait.
What?
It's smoking.
Oh, smoking is bad for your health. I know that. Right. It must be...
No, man. That's new. That's new smoke.
I don't see why the thing would have just leaked. It's glass. It should have burst.
Oh, it popped.
There was the big burst. So now we have the miniatures. Oh, it's really smoking up.
Oh, yeah, baby. What? The light turned off. Well, that's impossible.
That's not true.
That's impossible.
Search your feelings, Jory. You know what
you just grabbed my nipple.
Why did the light turn off?
Whoa.
Oh, the base of it did break.
So it shattered.
Shattered.
Very fascinating.
Dump the Galileo ball in there.
Hit it. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die if
hit
you keep
it.
Doing that. Wait, what are you doing here?
Ready? I'm just gonna throw it in there.
Glasses on.
Ooh.
So you may be wondering,
is it a good idea to microwave a Galileo thermometer?
We're getting really good at this.
I know.
We're scary, eerily good at this. I'm going to go ahead and say no, because those thermometers are awesome.
They are pretty cool. My mom has one.
They're a talking point. Whenever someone, they're like, what the fuck? And then you have to be like,
different numbers. Let's discuss.
And then suddenly you have to wear a lab coat and you're like, well, things float, have different densities. So yeah, bad idea, because that thing is just awesome. You should keep that around. And that's about it for this episode of
Is it a good idea to microwave this? I'm Jory Caron.
I'm Riley McElwain.
See you guys next time.
That's not what the shirt says. 9 of, or I don't have to say season 9, do I?